has been great to you. Tell us about how good he's been good to you.
Dude, like, God was great before this. And that's what I'm really understanding. Like, even the bad stuff, he's great. Like, so I'm able to celebrate his greatness in the good right now. But I think he's going to be great whether this platform is here or not. So I'm excited.
There was not a dry eye in the house. You know what I'm getting ready to say.
I know what you're about to say.
At ASCAP and Motown.
What I'm not going to do is cry this makeup off like I did this morning. Dude. And, like, for me, this morning just really helped me, and I know it, but to help me remember how fortunate we are to do this. Like, this is, like, I'm at work right now. Like it's a crazy thing to think about. And I think when Brian was just sharing his heart, like, you know, that idea of I just want to do what God wants. And sometimes that doesn't come with fame and it doesn't come with pats on the back. So, like, things like this where people are celebrating us doing that is just amazing. And I think this morning just kind of resonated that back in my heart. Like, I get to do this. Yeah.
And it touched, and did it give you a different perspective of what you do, what God has called you to do?
I never miss the fact that this is like a dream in a dream. There are people that can sing better than all of us put together whose name you'll never know. There are people who have a heart for God, honestly, whose name we'll never know. And so God grants us this platform, and it's a responsibility with it. And I think this morning helped me kind of go back to that place like, man, this is amazing.
What's new for you with music?
What's new?
Dude, you know what? Over the last year, I've been doing something called pop-up worship. So we go to parks and basically just tweet like, hey, meet us at the park, bring your instruments. And we do something called pop-up worship. So this next album is going to kind of capture that feel. I don't know how we're going to do it yet. We're still trying to think it, figure it out. But we're trying to capture that because we have seen some amazing worship moments through pop-up worship. Yeah.
Right here on the red carpet with KCJ. Been nominated, man. I'm telling you, she deserves it. God has been great all the time, even before this.
Yes,
right?
Absolutely.
Right?
Yes.
Keep it live.